stuff that I've picked up from watching videos and learning from other creators. So basically, you guys just want to build your own scenery. It's really just, it's not finding the right place, it's making the right place for your fakes. Okay, what I mean by that is that everything around you right now is human scale. It's pretty much human scale, right? The minifig scale. So you're gonna wanna dumb things down, you know. So like a tree will become like, for us, is a normal size, but if you took like a smaller tree branch or twig, that could work as a minifigure tree. Or for example, gravel or pebbles would work great for, you know, a rocky ground or something like that. Some other tips include, you know, matching your minifigure with your surroundings. For example, if you had a camo minifigure, you'd want to put him in his camo setting.
And guys, you can basically take a picture pretty much anywhere. I mean, just look at where I took these pictures. And like I said earlier about making your own pictures, as you can see, I took gravel from this road and this dumpster puddle and just put it all together. But anyways, that's really it I have for you today. Remember, go take your own pictures, tag me in them if you want, and here are the pictures I took earlier.